What is up, my YouTubian family? It is your man, Dan, today. Today, we're going to be staring at this wall because my room is filthy. But I'm going to try something a little different. And it's going to be a musical piece by Hurt called 10 Ton Brick. I'm going to play it on guitar. I've worked on this for probably 2 days now. It's going to be a lot of audio cutting because I couldn't play it all in one straight sitting and keeping time. Even I can do it with a metronome, but a metronome sounds bad, you know, behind a video. So I just played bit by bit by bit and then put it all together. And I'm going to, since my room, like I said, is a mess, I mean, my bed is terrible, look at it. I'm going to put motorcycle videos from the past on my R6, maybe a little from the Panigale. But I'm going to put it all together, and we're going to ride around on motorcycle while listening to my cover. Now, to help me keep in time a little bit more without a metronome, it's layered over top of the original song, so hopefully YouTube doesn't remove it. But if it does, I didn't try to match the exact tone. I could match the exact tone, but I offset it a little bit. I made mine sound brighter and more chipper. You'll be able to go look up the original and then listen to mine and see that mine still sucks ass compared to Hurt's. But yeah, so without more, I give you my music video. Well, guys, what'd you think? I found a newfound respect for my music. I was playing it for somebody the other day, and they ended up really liking it, and I've always thought I've been a terrible guitar player. I play violin, too, a little bit, not too much. But, well, anyhow, you guys know what to do. Comment, tell me what you think below. If you like it, like it. If you want to see more of this stuff, tell me. But my channel is basically mostly motorcycle vlogging. So if that would be something you would be interested in, please click the subscribe button now. Of course, I will do more musical stuff here in the future, especially since I'm getting in the role of things again. Anyhow, guys, peace. Love you.